Welcome back to Smoky Evening. Salman Khan is reportedly getting threatening calls from his fans. Yes, a fan of Salman Khan called Salman and threatened him. But how did the fan get Salman's number? And why is he threatening Salman Khan? Well, it all started few days ago. An unknown person called Salman's personal assistant and asked for Salman's number. When Salman's personal assistant denied to give Salman's number, the unknown person said that the results will not be good. Then the unknown person managed to get Salman's number somehow and started calling him. Reportedly, the name of the unknown person is Sheru and he is Salman's fan. Sheru wanted to work with Salman in his films. He was calling Salman to fix a meeting. If the person was a fan, why did he threaten Salman then? Well, the person Sheru is a noted criminal of Uttar Pradesh. In the past, he was charged with attempt of murders and for keeping arms illegally. When Salman denied to talk or to meet him, he threatened Salman. The person also called Salman's father Salim Khan and threatened him as well. The police later traced the call and located Sheru's location. And now he is in jail. Well, Salman Khan surely has a huge number of fans and most of them are very loyal to him. And that's why Salman's films are doing great business at the box office, while the films of the other two Khans, Shahrukh and Aamir, are getting flopped. But Salman definitely doesn't need a fan like Sheru. Well, from the last few days, the bond between Salman and his fans seem to be facing problems. Few days ago, a fan tried to click Salman's picture while Salman was cycling on the roads of Mumbai. Salman got very angry because the fan did not take his permission before clicking pictures, and also because the fan kept clicking pictures even after Salman asked him to stop. So Salman tried to snatch and break the fan's phone. The fan was definitely not happy with Salman's behavior and he filed a complaint against Salman Khan in the local police station. And now another fan has gone against Salman Khan. What do you have to say about this whole incident? Let us know in the comment section.
Don't forget to like and share this video. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel.